Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake. आ गए भाई कती जैकेट विकेट में आ गए.
Nice to see you.
Hey fellas.
Hey.
Yo,
hey Vito, this is Luca Garino. He'd like to talk to you and Joe. Luca, this is Vito.
Good to meet you, Mr. Garino.
No need to be so formal.
Call me Luca.
Take a seat, Vito.
What can I get you?
Same thing I'm having. And hurry it up. I heard about you running with the mix. Great fucking story. And I want to congratulate you too on a job well done.
Salute.
Let's go.
You guys did a hell of a job. Not too many guys got the stomach for this line of work. So now, I'm wondering if yous are ready to take the next step.
Yeah, sure.
What's next step?
What next step?
I'm talking about taking somebody out. Just because someone points his finger at him and tells you to do it.
Oh, boy. A bounty.
I was in the war, Mr. Garino. All I did was kill people I was told to kill. People the president pointed his finger at.
That's good. The president. Yeah, I like that.
The crowds,
right? You know, the bad guys.
Oh, Lord, dude.
That's not what I mean. Understand?
Yeah, I understand.
Good. We need guys like you. Guys who can follow orders without asking questions. You handle this next job like you handled the last one, and there's a good chance you'll be accepted into the family.
Oh!
After you pay the initiation fee, of course.
And how much is that?
$5,000 apiece.
That's a fucking fortune.
Hey, nobody said it was cheap, huh? But trust me, the benefits far outweigh the cost. I'll leave it up to you two to decide.
Too much, brother, too much.
Henry's gonna fill you in on the rest. I'll see his guys later.
There you are.
Hey, boss.
You take care of that thing we talked about yet?
Yeah, it's all under control.
That's what you said the last time. Don't disappoint me again.
Boss,
don't. Come with me. We got some other business to discuss.
Sucked as a boy.
So Henry, what kind of job we talking about?
I gotta take a guy out. It's my contract, but thanks. I need some help. That's where you two come in.
Who's the lucky guy?
Some fat fuck from across the river. The guy's been warned, but he thinks he's untouchable.
Huh. And is he?
Well, somebody tried to take him out once before.
And?
Let's just say they slightly underestimated him.
How much is slightly?
Fatally.
That's a fancy way of saying they're dead, right?
Hey, they fucked up. We won't. I rented an apartment across the street from his business. We'll sit there and we'll wait till that fat fuck shows up. And then boom!
We blast his ass.
How are we gonna do that?
With an MG-42.
Where are we getting an MG-42 from?
Harry.
Yeah.
He's a vet, like you. He's got a private little gun shop over in Kingston. We can get you anything from a pea shooter to a bazooka. And you don't need no fucking gun license, neither.
Okay, Joe and me will go to the apartment. You go pick up the machine gun at Harry's shop in Kingston. It's all paid for. Just tell him I sent you. After that, meet us at the apartment. It's in Sand Island, the building across from the distillery. Apartment 233.
Okay, apartment 233. Got it. I'll meet you fellas there in a bit.
I'm out. See you later. Good luck, pal.
खाना भी ना हो गया सब हो गया चलो अभी निकलो काम पे पिक अप द हार्डवेयर फ्रॉम द हैरी इन किंगस्टन.
ओके टेक केयर.
आज बुमा मुनाले मतलब लाइक एक गाड़ी उड़ाना है मैं सो इट्स नॉट अ स्मॉल थिंग दो. हटना फिर इतनी महंगी गाड़ी दिखती नहीं क्या.
What's up?
Henry Tomasino sent me to pick up the stuff he ordered.
Come on in. Let's go.
Hello?
So, you're the guy Henry was telling me about, huh?
Yeah. You got his merchandise.
Yeah, well, here it is.
Oh, my...
MG-42, made in Germany. Hitler's buzzsaw, we call them. She's a beauty.
Oh, my son.
25 pounds. 7.92 caliber. 1,200 rounds per minute. Fastest in the world. 250-round belt, 3/4 of a mile effective range, and extremely reliable. I don't know what the hell you're hunting, but unless it's in a fucking tank, sayonara, baby. Hey, you need me to show you how to use it?
No, thanks. I'm familiar with him. I was in the service, too.
No shit! Wait, you're kidding me. Where were you? What was it, Normandy, huh? No, Africa? All right, let me guess.
Operation Husky.
Yeah? What unit were you in?
504th Parachute.
No shit, you were a paratrooper? That was kind of hairy, I heard.
Yeah, well, it wasn't no picnic, I tell you. I got hit, so they sent me home.
Yeah, any medals?
Yeah, Purple Heart and a DSC.
Whoa, you got a cross? Let me tell you, they don't give those babies out for nothing. I was in Normandy, we hit Utah Beach. Yeah, that wasn't no picnic neither, but... When I was crawling over the fence on the way back, I poked my eye out on a fucking tree branch. Well, hey, it was good enough for a discharge.
Look, I really gotta get going.
All right. Hey, by the way, I'm Harry.
Hey, Vito.
Hey, good to meet you, Vito. Real good. If you ever need some hardware, you know where to find me.
Yeah. There you go. My turn, Ole.
I hope you drove here. She's a big girl. Good luck.
Hey, thanks. Nice to meet you, Harry.
The gun's in the crate, and there's a couple thousand rounds in the van out in the yard. Take it. It's all paid for.
Load the... Oh my god, snake van bhi diya.
So nice.
Oh, bye. MG-42. Let's go. This is gonna be fun. बड़ी गन से बूम बम गाइस एंड हियर वी लोडेड द क्रेट्स बंद कर दे मेरे भाई अब जाते हैं हैरी के तो ड्राइव द वैन सेफली टू मीट हैरी सेफली बोला है लेट मी ऑन द क्रूज मोड एक बंदे को टेक डाउन करना लाइक लिटरली ही हैज टू बी डाउन और वो पूरी उसके पास आर्मी होगी अपना अकेले आई मीन तीन जन विद एम जी टू द हैरी अपना हेनरी के उधर आ गए हम विद आर MG-42 अपार्टमेंट 233 मिसरी लेन टू आस्क लेटर हमने MG वगैरह यहाँ पर पूरा एकदम सेटअप वगैरह कर दिया रहेगा आई गेस हम जस्ट अभी वो बंदे के लिए वेट कर रहे हैं वो आए शो अप और हम उससे टप 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 मार दे
Where are you from, Henry?
Sicily.
Hey, अपन भी तो आसी है.
What brought you to the States?
Mussolini.
We buy you a ticket.
Don't be a smartass, Joe. My father was a man of honor. Things got pretty bad for us after Mussolini came into power. My old man figured I'd either get drafted or locked up. So, he sent me to America and got me a job working for Clementi.
Clementi. Hey, Clementi to Mafia 3 mein bhi hai, guys. Uska bhi yahan par origin batayenge thoda sa. Like, uska actual mein wo kahan sa. What the fuck, usne dekh liya kya?
So what happened to your father?
He said he was too old to make the trip. Mussolini had him arrested, and he died in jail.
Oh, fuck.
They won't even turn his body over for a proper burial.
That's rough.
So how's your English so good?
They're coming. Those black cars.
Yep, I'll get right.
Vito, aim for the fat bastard. We gotta nail him before he gets in the building. Get ready.
All right, I'm on it.
They got guns. All right,
showtime.
They got guns up there in that window.
Oh, bye.
That's him, Vito!
Stop shooting that fucking thing! I'm going deaf over here!
हमने गन ली क्यों थी भाई एक को दे दिया
Move it, Vito. We can't let that fat bastard get away.
Yep. I know.
Okay, you first, Vito. You're the fucking war hero. Go, we'll cover you.
We're coming for you, Porky. Back me up, Vito.
Bye.
Fuck. Watch out.
Molly picked me up,
what the fuck is that?
I don't want to get on your bad side. I'm going in.
God damn it, now this whole fucking place is gonna burn to the ground. What a waste of bullets.
Whoa. Headshot, bitch. Guys, aim karna koi mere se sikho.
Alright, here we go.
Too harsh.
Vito, come on, huh? We gotta move.
Whoa, damn shotgun, guys.
Oh no! No! They teach you that in the army? Come on, no!
Okay, he's a good one. Whoa. अपन सबको डाउन किया गाइस लेट्स गो लेट्स सभी के लिए कुछ यूज एलिवेटर लेट्स गो बीच
नाइस
रिलोड
लुकिंग ऑन द जॉब हां व्हेन यू टर्न आयरिश
Not till now, though.
Here they come!
Oh, boy.
Vito, Joe, do something! We can't just watch the city here!
What the fuck do you expect me to do? They're shooting at this crazy thing! Vito, do something! You're the expert here!
You're the expert here, but the character move.
Not the best.
Select backstab ho gaya ye Oh I need some Thompson though Let me pick
Come
up
on,
the bullets bullets, bullets 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 1 second chomu Fuck. There are more heavy guns. Oof. We ride this together. Aram se. I need to just regain my health though. Oh, bhai, mil gaya chomu.
Don't kill me. Please. I got a wife.
You should have thought about your wife before.
I'm doing it, you are. Yeah. Just don't kill me. Oh, for Christ's
sake. Don Clemente sends his regards. Oh. Fuck.
Oh, fuck. Oh.
Fuck you. Sorry, you.
Fuck. Oh.
Where'd he hit?
Of course I'm not fucking okay. He shot me in the fucking leg.
Oh yeah, bleeding all
Son
over.
Son of a. Get me to El Greco.
The fucking painter?
No, the fucking doctor, okay, okay, you idiot.
Get easy. I'm gonna get you there in a minute.
The Greek guy lives up in Highbrook.
Right, let's get you to the car.
Oh, Maradona, you're heavier than you look.
भाई इसको भाई इन लोगों बाहर निकालना है मुझे.
He almost shot my balls off.
Take it easy. He missed him by a mile.
वो उसको उठा के ला रहा है भाई. Good thing.
Hey, careful! It's fucking nuts.
Please, yeah, well, I don't want that.
निकल फिर, निकल यहाँ से, निकल.
Hey, I don't need to get pissy.
आजा, आजा, आजा.
Bleeding to death here.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Let's go. Fuck. No, andiamo. What the?
This whole fucking place is coming apart.
Oh, bhai, bhai, bhai. अरे ये कौन सा कवर है? चूती है. अब मुझे इसका केयर लेना पड़ेगा काफी. नाइस.
Fido, cover us.
Yeah, yeah.
Cover us for Christ's sake.
Son of a dick. Bro, 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 bro. यहाँ पर भी अभी होगा क्या? कोई ना कोई.
Fire spread.
God damn it, I knew it. It's my 13 contract. The fucking jinx.
What do you mean, you lucky bastard?
Oh damn.
यहाँ पर से किधर से तो भागना है. Oh fuck. From here, oh! Damn, 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 damn. Not at all good, not at all good. आ गए हम बाहर आ गए. बाहर आ गए भाई. अभी आसिफ को अभी हॉस्पिटल लेके जाने पॉट से. भाई वो पुलिस वाले ना पकड़ ले हमें बस.
Ah fuck.
पुलिस वाले भी अभी.
If I don't make it.
Hey, don't go say that, pal. It's just a scratch.
Yeah.
Doc will give you a few stitches and then we'll all go out and sell.
Timer hai.
No, really.
Shh. Shouldn't talk right now. Helps conserve your strength. I've seen that in a movie once.
Yeah.
It's a few more suspects.
Yaar, mujhe
is tarah
bhi nahi chahiye mujhe.
Roger that.
No, no, no stars, no stars, nothing, bro. Please. Isko bachana bhi main apna bhai ye. He's going to bleed out, he's going to bleed out. Almost, almost, almost. Aage, aage, aage. I'm no, almost aage. Yep, here we are, here we are.
Vito, there. That house. Park right in front.
Ab hum pahunch jayenge. Bach gaye, bhai. Time pe aake bach gaye hum.
You all Greco the doctor?
No. I'm the fucking painter.
A friend needs help. He's gonna bleed out.
Thanks, Doc.
Good God, handle
it. We owe you one.
Get him inside. Hello, though.
Oh, wait, no, I'm a painter.
They got money for you. For the job. Take it.
You know, this could have waited. But thanks.
And hey, thanks for everything.
I hope you'll be okay.
Yeah, me too.
I'll stay here with him. Meet me at my place.
All right.
You have a cash to repay the father. Visit your sister. Okay, let's go. Apna sab kaam ho gaya, guys. Oh, we are wanted, by the way. I guess I have to just change the car, you know. Change the freaking car. Yeah, but you know what? Never mind. I'm just gonna change karne koi nahi. Yahan par because mujhe lagta hai yahan par koi car wagera bhi milne wali hai. So yeah. Parking bhi nahi hai yahan par to isliye. So we're gonna just wait. चलो आ गए भाई, हम घर पे भी आ गए. जाके जो भी रिबेट है भाई, सब के सब हम पे कर देंगे. अपने पापा के जो भी करने थे भाई, पैसे उतने तो अपने पास जमा हो गए नसीब से भाई. लेट्स विजिट. बहुत दिन से हम घर नहीं गए. First house, right?
Vito, hey, how you doing?
Shh, no. I just wanted to give you the money to pay off Papa's debt.
Oh, Vito, that's great.
Mm-hmm.
I was gonna try and see if we could pay it back in installments. I got a little money. He wouldn't have hurt us.
Don't be so sure, but it doesn't matter now. Here, take
Where'd you get all this money, Vito? You haven't done nothing you'll be sorry for, have
you? Don't worry. Everything's fine.
Thank you, Vito. Thank
you. No problem. All right, look, I better be going. I don't want Ma to see me. She'll be asking where I got the money, too.
Don't worry. I'll make something up.
All right. Give her a big kiss for me, okay?
Take care of yourself, Vito.
Oh, bhai. Paise de de, bhai, humne. Nice. Let's go to apna iske ghar pe chale jaate hain yaar. Tell me pretty lies.